sueño, mijo. What if you had your own country?
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here. We bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco-state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Atari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Atari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay. People, put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Whoa. Let's roll.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. He's history. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. The drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango number 3. Here's target number 5.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot.
Target down. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We got company. A Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
No te vas a arrepentir. Te lo aseguro, es buena.
Easy, camine.
Pinche cabrón.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
Suéltame, cabrón!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Gage!
He's history.
Okay, we're cool.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. That's a kill.
All clear, all clear.
Sueño, the sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The
Hang
whole
on,
village.
I'll drive.
Visit divine wrath upon Culta, and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro, al rato.
Santa Blanca's out in force. Clear. How you guys holding up?
We trade in different products, but we always negotiate with violence. In the end,
all right, I'm in.
We need each other. We need to be adversaries. Together, the cartels and the governments of the world have created a perfect system of drugs. And we are all monsters together. Without our conflict, we would all die away.
Las mentes cerradas. The small-minded will tell
Ready? Open fire.
Santa Muerte is a dark relic, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos. And taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark,
Robert.
Central angel of death.
I'm hoping fire on these shitheads.
Death affirms life.
Tango
life,
death.
Real life. Not that habit of modern living. But la verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm. With the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Yo, cartel gun coming up on Atoyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
I got another. That's five.
Thank you.
I got one narco. The barn, inside. Say the word. Got one. Poke the hornet's nest.
Down. Yo, I got a weapons case here. You Amaru.
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here. I've been wanting one of these.
I'll fly.
Hello. What's up?
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
The guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Fucking hell.
Do
Tango down.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have...
Got you, Lima Charlie.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this...
Pat
Convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Say the word, boss. Firing!
Hostile down.
We're good, we're good. We're cool, we're cool. Back
is history.
Back it up. Why'd you shoot a civilian?
Buckle up, people.
It was just one small shipment.
And there you have it, Raza. Do not fuck with Santa Blanca. And now, an old favorite going out to Jorge. Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song and win Jorge's gold watch. DJ Perico, closing out a block of cumbias románticas. Ciao! Now I'm feeling all warm and fuzzy inside. Ay! That last duet made me think of those sick and twisted love puppies. Yuri Polito. Did you know the medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved the life of our very own La Plaga? What many of you may not know...
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
The reason? Yuri wanted Polito to pay more attention to her. DJ Yuri.
Engage targets.
I guess it worked. And the lawsuit laid the foundation of the perverse and sadistic relationship they now have. Aw, it's like the white people say. Ain't love grand.
Fire.
I copy. What's going on?
Got visual on bodies hanging by the side of the road. Looks like civilians.
They think this will make us back off? Big mistake.
got the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Let's roll.
Tango's rolling up.
So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture anyway?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals aboard to keep their victims awake.
See, back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake.
So they're amateurs.
That's obvious from how few people survived their interrogations. But real torturers are professionals. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal.
They're not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
You've got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
I have on the line the scariest couple with the cutest Instagram account, Yuri y Polito.
Hola, Perico.
¿Cómo va todo, man?
We're trying to escape in the truck.
That's a kill.
Watch the truck, man. We need the shit that's in it.
Go. Looks like an UNIDAD patrol. Got infantry with a radio truck in support.
Rebels could use a tech upgrade. You want to take them out?
Combo truck secure. Send the location of the radio gear to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
Marking a captain. Got another tango.
I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot, DJ Perico. The French intellectual...
Here's target number five.
Wrote extensively about methods of torture, and as he describes. And potentially, I tried to exploit that element for the viewing audience.
So, in other words, you're a sick fuck. Hit that, see, bro.
Say the word.
That's a kill. Hang on, I'll drive.
Set, let's go.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Cartel combination here.
Looks like the fifth one. The lieutenant's on the run.
The rebels need supplies badly. That chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
See those hands, asshole.
you think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
There are a lot of lighting switches up here.
Frag out. Get some.
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
God damn, that was close. Frag out. Mierda, culeros.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Genius.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Come on, Bob. I'm in, let's go.
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another tango. I've got eyes on a captain.
Got a tango.
That makes five.
Ready to engage. I'm engaging tangos.
It's history.
Relax, we're still good.
hostile down.
Clear over here.
I'll drive.
Go on without me. Hold up.
He's history.
Think we're all clear now.
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, compa?
Ready. Call the shot. He's down. We searching this location for intel? We've got enemy activity nearby.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. Marking a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
That's a kill.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. They're gonna make you back up.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Santa Blanca is awarding some medal to a brown noser. This gives the medal's location.
Many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca. The good they have done our country. Support your local Santa Blanca affiliates. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future.
Váyanse en paz, por favor.
¡Carajo! ¡Está armado! ¡Vámonos! ¿Qué pasa, pues?
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
Chopper here, and the rebels will pick it up. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sandoval. That guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Sueño's right hand. Driving the guy around. Sandoval dropping bodies, making sure. Bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. Not to live with it for that long.
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he did.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
You know.
for us.
Found a location for a cartel antenna. Add it to the list of things to shut down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he is.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Joven, a ti que buscas una oportunidad para tener un futuro mejor, a ti que no tienes los recursos necesarios para seguir tus estudios, a ti te amo. Esperanza Santa Blanca está buscando jóvenes como tú, con talento para apoyarlos a través de nuestro sistema de becas a nivel mundial. Aplica ahora mismo. Nuestra misión es ayudarte a alcanzar tus sueños. ¿Qué estás esperando? Acércate ahora. Esperanza Santa Blanca.
Yo, whatever you're doing, stop it right now. And listen, new recording from El Sueño.
Santísima Niña Blanca. Today, I come before thee and I seek your blessing. I pray for strength and courage. I pray for love. I pray for my enemies. I pray that they may see the truth. That they may see that what they do is wrong. Please set them on the right path. The left-hand path. Open their eyes to the world before it is too late for them. Before they burn in the lake of fire. So peace you.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background.
Third target. Tango 5.
These past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. That brings us to 10.
Another Tango. Count is now 10.
That's a kill.
Frag out.
Airborne. Fuck!
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Se lo pagaremos bien.
They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Tango down. We're good. You all in one piece? There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting ready to airlift some supplies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
With all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Next to the truck.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty times you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Hit a civilian.
Now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Khalil may be hiding out.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a pichona like I am, your entire life people have called you boss, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cohibida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Again, the cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
How dare los hijo putas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their
frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out. Come in.
How dare those young putas of Santa Blanca march into the guns and their money?
Billion.
And try-
broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Tango down.
Padre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Pulito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Pulido. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Pueblo, hermanos bolivianos, as you sit comfortably in your homes, as you go about your day of work, taking care of your families, you might be wondering, why do you need that fight against the rebel man as matters to you?
Okay, we're still
alright. We're not a fake type. We're only attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government's supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average Bolivian. And even that, it has given the enterprising Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it.
Robots without a replacement. Be okay with me. Computer geeks instead of medics.
You telling me robots could do what we do?
Why not? Half our targeting shit's on computer now. You know what robots can't do? Drink beer? Fuck.
Die for their country.
And I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
Marking target. Watch the background. I see a second target. his...
Seen us.
Si son tan chingones, ¿a qué se esconden?
Estamos de espera. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a hacer.
That's a kill. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Sicario over here.
Point him out.
There.
Drone is airborne. Target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5. I got eyes on the sniper. Sighted.
Tango down.
That's 10 targets. Target down.
Target eliminated.
Shit balls. Check it out, weapons case. Frag out. Get some.
Check the dump. Get the hell out of there.
Hey, abre la puerta, compa.
We're clear.
Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango. That's a kill. That's it, we're clear. Got eyes on the captain. Hostile down. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
I'll pilot.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Second target, right there.
Tango down. I got eyes on a weapons case.
Hey, we got a narco. Next to the dump.
Hostile down. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations.
He's got to know where our love birds
are.
He's sitting in an Unidad fireball.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
What do you want us to do?
¿Cuántas balas necesitaré? Esto sería para acabar con esos malparidos.
That's a kill. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
just hit a civilian. Sick of your snoring, man. I got sleep apnea, bitch. Get your nose broken. Wear one of those masks. And I'm wearing one of those masks.
Is happiness. It is always fleeting. A goal we run to as we increase desire. But it never lasts. The Buddhist does not believe it.
Sniper up in the tower. Tango down. Sniper, top of the tower. Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
That's a kill. That's a kill.
Civilians.
I got a third target.
¿En qué dirección se fueron?
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
¡Arrón, Matila!
There's a weapons case over here. Hey, todo saldrá bien. How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Let's get back to business.
Target number two, there.
El reporte indica que no hay signo del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Any dead standing down. We're good to go.
Tango down.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. I found a decent shotgun over here. Thank you.
I got it. I'll fly.
Truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
On the lodge and stay alert.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
I got another tango.
That's a kill.
Count is now five.
He's history.
Second target. Eyes on a third.
Their LT is trying to run. That's a kill.
Play, boss.
That's it, we're clear.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation. All that cloak and daggery stuff, it helped out with that Sicario El Jefe may be interrogating. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. And I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but it's not something I advertise. I feel like we can be the bad guy just as much as we can be the good guy, you know what I mean? Like, these two lovebirds, for all that bad shit they're capable of, they are just as capable of doing good shit. They've got this reputation as total psychos, which, you know, they probably are, but most of their interrogation methods are textbook, straight out of the manual from the School of the Americas. The rest of it, all that kinky shit Polito says he got out of some sexy French novel called Story of the Eye. Look, I'm not defending them, I'm not. I'm just saying that they're not creative. And if they're not thinking up wacky pit and pendulum type stuff, and if they are able to be as in love as they are, well, they can't be like pure evil.
I know Yuri and Polito are a triple D pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval. Let's keep this clean and tight.
Revenge is never people, clean and tight. What's that saying about revenge being a dish?
Makes them weird.
And they say it tastes damn good.
Well, just don't make a damn mess of it.
Evil.
A big, juicy cheeseburger. Rare.
Lobster. Drawn butter.
Fish taco. Porterhouse. Bleed. Baked potato. Sour cream. I'm never eating an MRE again.
Or energy gel.
Or rice. Cold beer.
Scotch.
Coffee from a French press. Down.
want us to do.
That's a kill. Shit balls. The lieutenant's trying to escape. Check it out, weapons case. That's a kill. Eyes of a small group of tangos. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. He's history. That's a kill. We're good. You all in one piece?
I'll pilot.
Drone.
We got a mounted weapon.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. That's a kill. History.
Second target, right there.
That makes five. Target down. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. a small group of tangos. Eyes of a small group of tangos.
Enemy down.
We're clear. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Out and take it.
Small group of tangos.
That's it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. History.
We're good.
Hang on, I'll drive.
trust this CIA officer?
Trust and CIA are two words I never use in the same sentence.
They have to sell us out to save their asses. They sell us out.
They always do. It's a wicked world, man.
No, it's not. It's just the way it is.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform. That's a kill.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
your light panels here. Another Tango. Third target. There's a Sicario over here. Next to the container, see? That's five Tangos. Tango five. Target eliminated. By the camp.
Cartel Sicarios are engaged.
Get down.
Fuck.
Cartel Sicarios have joined in the fight. Unidad troops are moving in.
These promises of equality and transparency, free education, and free healthcare, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced.
Loaded that bird, I'll put target number two there.
Thank you.
out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
Huevo. Hermanos bolivianos. As you sit comfortably in your homes, as you go about your day of work,
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
You might be wondering, why you did not spy against
the Taking the car, matter of national security, out.
Think, you're not affecting my life. They're only attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government's supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the Amazon.
Bowman, you just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. You guys seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort.
A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Las mentes cerradas.
Javier Coronel Bayardo, which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a mepi, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sunny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA Wharton Business, DPhil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
This will help us track down a cartel enforcer. Let's pound some fear into the shipbird. He's history. That's it, we're clear. I got eyes on a weapons case.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Destiny in the hands of the farmer. But Bakatari lies. Men like him make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This...
Cabron.
Talk now.
Entrego las armas.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
It's not every day you get to hijack a supply chopper and hand it over to the rebels.
We've got the location of a cartel-owned casino. Let's bring a war to that casino and see how long Carzita can stay away.
DJ Perico coming at you with the back-to-back hits. You know, given our reputation for being villains,
the cartel members would wear
This ain't the place I don't know it is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Wait.
Up, narco with a submachine gun, close to the drone jammer.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. That's a kill. That whip's got an alarm. Frag out.
Hey, we got a narco. Near the building.
I'm spotting another. Target down.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody.
Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of back. I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
That Tango's down.
This ain't the place I don't know what is. Hold on. Shit balls. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Get the hell out of there. Choppers approaching. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Drag out.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I don't think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Hostile down.